Look at how much those big trees are moving in the background.